So like clockwork, Microsoft is screwing around with Windows 10 again, adding more junk and advertisements on your taskbar. And of course, since people downloaded this new Windows 10 update, there's a new Windows 10 News and Interest taskbar that looks like Weatherbug adware from 20 years ago. It's ridiculous. But anyway, since I know a whole bunch of users will be looking for ways to get rid of it, let me tell you how to do so. To get rid of this foolery, all you have to do is right-click on your taskbar, go to News and Interest, and choose the option Turn Off. And that will get rid of this foolery from Microsoft doing this crap again. I tell you, it's becoming a full-time job just having your computer the way that you want it without stupid advertisements. And I decided to give it a little try on my system. Yeah, I was like, you know what? I'm not going to delete that foolery just yet, even though I will pretty soon. So I sat there and it gave me an incorrect forecast. It had the right area, of course, because how else will it track where you are? But anyway, so I sat there and it said that it was mostly sunny the entire day. And I'm sitting there through a severe thunderstorm and I just kept watching and refreshing. But anyway, it's nothing more than just another billboard for more MSN news, which I had to delete from my Android phone because it was not news articles, but they were all fake news articles that were really advertisements. So, just another Microsoft money grab and another instance of them playing with things and adding stuff that nobody wants and confusing end users. And I will keep, shaming or making videos about it. I guess I got my work cut out for me, as much as Microsoft likes to play around with Windows 10 in production. But anyway, it's me, your regular angry IT guy. And if you are a casual user and not an IT user, put in the comment section if I helped you or not, and I can make more of these instructional videos on how to stop these stupid advertisements from flooding your computer. All right, I'm out of here.